Forgive me for getting a case of the snuffles. Here we are, back with Silverload. But I've been playing this for a while. I don't want to stop because I can't figure out how to save. So, let's see here. Who says to go to the freaking hotel? Like, how would I know how to do any of this? Oh. Hammer. Okay, whatever. I'll bite. It's spooky in here. Use the crowbar to open a crate. Jesus Christ.
Got it open.
Good
Free
job, dude.
me. Take this skull, my child. I am trapped within these bones. You have the blood of my people running in your veins. Together we must destroy this place. Take me far from here. To the shrine above the mountain. I will aid your quest.
Sounds like he's singing a song to me. Take me far from here to the
Down she
shrine above the
comes.
mountains. I
The
will aid your
skull still
quest.
contains a powerful spirit. It must be put to
No
rest.
shit. I guess I need to dig some graves up with this shovel. Oh, there it is.
Nothing happened.
I think I need to just go back to Sheila. Sheila. Here she
Still
is.
alive, I see. And judging by your expression, you know a little more about what goes on here. Take it
Kinda,
easy.
sorta.
You're safe here for now.
Why did you
I
ask me
know
here?
you are after that child they took. I too need your help. I have to get out of this hell trap. You see, I was brought here by my father many years ago. He was wrongfully accused of a murder. We traveled here. The local sheriff at first seemed to be our savior. He helped us. It did not take him long to reveal his true nature.
Which was? What did the sheriff do to you?
The sheriff threatened he would kill my father if I would not be his. I love my father
Who?
dearly, and I told the sheriff I would kill myself if he harmed my pa. I let him take me, and I never saw my father again. He tells me my pa is still alive, and that if I'm good, I might get to see him again. You
Yes,
see,
I
I
doubt
can't
that.
escape from here. I am like the others here. I am cursed. In letting the
The
sheriff
American
have me,
curse.
I became like him, a
Ew,
monster.
sexually
I
transmitted
implore
werewolf.
you, will you help me?
How can I help you, lady?
There is one way I can be free. Silver must be fired through the sheriff's filthy heart. This, I believe, will end the bloodline to me. Silver is the only thing that can harm or even kill them. And as you can imagine, silver isn't exactly the easiest thing to come by here. I need
Well,
to find my father, kill that scum of a sheriff, and get out of this madness.
that book
You
said
are the
there was
one
lots of
who can
silver in the
do
mines,
that.
right?
I suggest that we get some sleep and then rise with the sun. It is too dangerous to go out at night because they come out at night.
Mostly. Where do I find silver?
I guess the mountain would be a good start.
Figured. The others here?
Half human, half beast. The original Silverload folk. The sheriff Cain, the town mayor, and the preacher, they hold the power here. I hate having become like them. Most of the folk living here are passing through, know nothing of the dark secrets here. They do not want to arouse unwanted suspicion, so people like you do not stay around for too long.
Huh. Who is the preacher?
Preacher. He is the one that is in control here. He is the leader of the order. A satanic cult that seems to believe they will soon be free of the curse that binds them here.
Uh-huh.
How, I do not know. I will not join them in their ceremonies.
Well, where is the ceremony?
The church on the hill, beyond the bridge, is their place of evil worship. No one but members of the Order see the inside of that church. The sacrifices take place under the cover of darkness. The sheriff has boasted to me about such goings-on. If that child is still alive, and I do believe that he is, he will be kept there for tomorrow night.
Huh. Well. What happened here?
It happened before I came here, so it is all a little vague to me. I believe the Indians had a witch doctor that declared a curse be put on the men who slaughtered their people. The men wanted the silver in the mountain, so that in turn became poisonous to them. For the killing of the wolves, the men themselves became part beast. The curse binds them to this land, making them virtual prisoners here. Escape seems impossible.
Virtual, just virtual.
Believe me, I've tried. And that is all I know.
Okay, we can take a nap now if you want. Whoops. How can I trust you?
I guess you can't. But then again, who else can you trust here?
Eh. Well, Sheila, I'm tired of talking.
There is something you can do for me right now. Hold me.
Sheila? Sheila!
I could have killed you easily just then. Maybe I should have, for your sake. Believe me when I tell you, I had no choice. You are like me, cursed. We're both cursed now. That is, until we kill the sheriff and end the bloodline.
Bitch, please!
You have to help
me. I'm gonna beat your ass after this.
You need me to help you.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot, bitch.
And then we'll go find my father and that child.
I will still help you.
What this means to me. Please don't think ill of me.
Yeah.
I can't talk to you this way.
Fucker, just pass the fuck out. Guess I can sleep on top of her.
Nothing happens.
God damn it. Oh, ooh. Had to click on her face. Ooh, spooky dreams. Native American curse. Ooh. Whee. Do I even have a name other than just stranger? Spooky. Something.
I trust you're not feeling too uncomfortable. Ah,
kind of.
You already look changed. Here, look in this mirror.
Oh, thanks, you bitch. Oh no. How will I ever do?
Now you have new eyes to see with.
What do you want me to do?
You should go now. I'll meet you by the bridge. We have to find some way of making silver bullets. Do not fail me.
Bitch, please. Fucking beat you to death with a shovel.
My child. There are restless spirits here that need to talk with you.
Okay. Can I go over there? Okay.
A larger version of that coin thing I found.
Do I need a break? Okie dokie.
A larger version of that coin thing I found.
Can I put the skull here? Or?
Nothing happens.
And, I quote, dig up this grave to find your murdered adoptive parents.
Oh, what a stench.
Oh my god. I finally had to look it up. Oh my god. Here we go. It's your dead parents.
Nothing out of the ordinary about that.
Okie dokie. Give it. Give me that.
The silver burns to the touch.
Oh shit. Can I... I grab it with the tongs, maybe?
Nothing happens.
Ah, shit. Hook? Maybe?
Nothing happens.
Come on. Okay, so we're back with Silver Load. Gosh. So, in the end, it was, the problem was that I got the... Sheila bit me and turned me into a werewolf. And basically, you know, I didn't have the resistance to silver that I used to have, so I couldn't get the necklace. So I went back through. I figured out how to save, too. So I got it. I got it. We got it. I don't remember if I've already seen Sheila in this timeline, so... Sheila...
Still alive, I see.
Okay.
And judging by your expression, you know a little more about what...
Yeah, so... Let's just, go through these real quick. And...
Fine. I guess you must be exhausted. There is something you can do for me right now.
Oh, yeah?
Hold me. No!
Oh-ho! Suck it.
Forgive me. I cannot help what I have become. It is the silver locket that you are wearing that stopped me from biting you. I could not control myself. I hate being this way. I will understand if you want to leave, but if you want to stay till sunrise, I will not hurt you. Please believe me. I'm so very sorry.
I will still help you.
You don't know what this means to me. Please don't think ill of me. We should sleep now. I can't talk to you this way.
I can't talk to you this way. So we got that, so I'm gonna go ahead and save. Use the hourglass on her face. Dingy dong, dongle ding.
I'm so sorry about last night. You must understand that I was not myself. It will not happen again. I hope you believe me.
What should we do?
I suggest that you leave here, and I'll meet you by the old bridge. I suspect my father is held in the mine camp somewhere in the mountain.
Okay, so we're gonna find Sheila's daddy-o. I'm just gonna go ahead and save again real quick, sorry. So she said to meet her by the bridge. Is that the... Let's see if I can't find it. I can find my ear. Oh!
Something feels different today, something strange. I don't like it. We should move quickly. Do you know the whereabouts of the mine camp?
Hell no. You got here quickly.
Well, I do have some advantages.
What does that mean? I expect trouble.
Of course you do. I hope you have plenty of ammunition.
The mine camp's ahead.
It is? We must move as soon as possible.
Apparently it's ahead. At least the preacher can't track us.
You mean the vultures? I haven't seen many yet. Let's hope they've gone for good.
Goodbye. Let's go.